Some dude, one of the drivers who takes us from point A to point B on this project that I'm working on, is like, yo, black women, they're the hardest to deal with, man. They're the most fucked up version of a woman. You can ask, whoa, you know, you talking to the wrong person, man. Because as far as I'm concerned, it's the most beautiful aspect of black women is that they've been through the most shit you can go through in this country. You know what I mean? They really have been through the most shit. And that's a beautiful thing. That's something that you, that should empower you to be a better version than what the fuck you are. Instead of having you feel beat down by it, it empowers you to be better. So, the woman that's been through the most, that's the one I want on my side. Because then she understand, when I go through some shit, she know how to deal with the shit. Because she done been through it all. And that's a beautiful thing. Don't ever throw them in the back burner like they fucked up because you can't understand what the fuck they went through. That's bitch nigga shit. And I can't.